Welcome to the tutorial. So do you want to recover deleted messages of Facebook, right? If yes, then follow this tutorial. You can easily recover FB messages from Facebook itself. Check our website for more details. Step 1. Open Facebook Messenger on your phone, and click on your profile picture appear in the top left circle. Step 2. Scroll down and click on Account Settings. Step 3, tap on the Download Your Information button. Step 4, click on the Deselect All button. Now FB gives you the option to recover the different types of information such as posts, photos, videos, messages, etc. For now, I just want to recover messages. Step 5, tap on Messages to select it for recovery. Step 6, scroll down and select the date range. Scroll down and tap on the date range button to define the start date and end date, and specify the time period of recovering messages. Step 7, tap on the format button to define the file type of the recovered messages. Choose HTML, so that you can see all recovered messages on your browser easily. Step 8, set media quality to high. Step 9, tap on the Create File button to start generating lost messages of FB Messenger. Now you can see the status of your message recovery process. Currently, it is pending. The time to complete this process depends on the number of your lost messages. When the message recovering process will finish, Facebook will send you a notification automatically on your Facebook notification bar. All your messages will be delivered in an HTML file so that you can easily view on your mobile or desktop browser. Also, you can cancel this process at any time by pressing this cancel button. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.